described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
American Museum of Natural History presents Meet the Ologist, Anna Luz Porzecanski.
What does a conservation biologist do?
Conservation biologists are biologists, so we work with animals and plants, but because we care about conservation, we also work with people. And we work with people in many different places and settings. So it could be people in remote areas who are living inside forests or right next to coral reefs, or people in cities where there's also some biodiversity. And then we bring it all together to make sure that nature and people can coexist and thrive.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.